Hello everyone, welcome back to another Minecraft video. Few things I wanted to say. Last episode, it failed. I've checked recordings and it didn't record my screen. Well, it did record it, but it didn't record Minecraft. For some reason my display capture only recorded my desktop, but it did my it did record my voice, but I went quiet too many times to put that as a video. Plus, it is pretty boring to watch to one screen only and listen to what I say alone. So to let you guys know what happened in the previous episode, I've put things in the oven. I got some iron. Like you can see, it was on 37 when I put the extra ores in it. I got 32 gold iron, gold ore. Plus, I did an amazing find on the bottom row. I got more than a stack of lapis, 33 redstone, 10 extra diamonds, 5 mushrooms. I've gone ahead and took some obsidian because we're going to a different place today. Plus, in 2 minutes time, I got a full set of diamonds. There were 3 or 4 veins of diamond ore right next to each other. That's actually pretty amazing. Full diamonds in one episode? You don't find that very often. So let's put this up here. I'm gonna leave the diamonds here as well. Just like the lapis. Whoops, didn't take my bow. Got some extra redstone. Mushrooms. The obsidian we will need. Gonna put up the rest of my stuff. There we go. I don't think we need other things. We definitely need some cobble. Quite a lot of cobble, because cobble is indestructible in the place we are going. Alright, I need flint and steel, that's why I needed this. And this. Let's craft that for a second. There we go. Always have that. Where shall I? Again, yep, again directly down. Okay. I'm going to make an extra room for it. Oh, wait a second. I'm going to push it back a little. This is where it shall be. Remove this. Don't need the iron. So two down. The portal is actually very easy to make. Two on the bottom, two on the top, three on the sides. We need to make two up there. There we go. There we go. Pretty easy. And then you just light it with the flint and steel. I believe you can put some wood here and a lava source block here. To let the fire, let the wood catch on fire and so ignite the portal, but that takes too long. So yeah, with that done, I think it's time for us to just wait for the gold to be done. Gonna check the achievements real quick. I didn't do too many achievements. Still have to do this one, unreal. I did the diamonds, of course, diamonds to you. I tried it, but the zombie refused to pick up any diamonds. Enchanter, I do need there. And paper, I believe. Oh, I have some paper here. Okay. I just need to grow it. There you go. Why do I hear a zombie? I hear a zombie. See? Doesn't matter. 40 gold. How many blocks are these? 4 blocks. Wait. Gonna check some things out. Be back in a second. What is going on? I think it's my 15 minutes or so. I was stuck in the pause. That time is almost recovering on the way, so. Yeah. Okay, I'm back. Just have to check one thing out here. Nothing big really. There we go. Okay, let's go. I think I have everything. I have an extra crafting table, got some coal, got a furnace. Not sure you're gonna need a furnace, but let's go. Chicken get. Alright, perfect spam! Inside a cave! Wait, I did bring some torches, didn't I? Yep. That's why I brought this. Let's see. F3. That's something I do quite often. I write down my coordinates because else I'm gonna lose my way. Okay, let's see. This is actually a pretty nice spot to kill the wither. Using the pigmen. It's actually a pretty weird spot. I never had it happen before. Here's some lava. One fact about the nether. If you catch on fire, you will burn longer. Lava flows faster, so really watch out when you're digging into the walls or the ceiling. See? It has the same speed as water in the overworld. I'm gonna move this because I want the torch to be visible. Put one here. Hope we can find a nether portal soon. Did I really just... Of course I did, why wouldn't I? Can I move this one in? Let's see up here. I hear a guest. Let's make some room. Okay, dead end. There's one more way to go. It's down here. Seems like this is a good way. I heard multiple guys now. Oh, dead end as well. Then I'm gonna dig near the nether portal, just to be sure. Where should I dig? I think around here is fine. I have a strong pickaxe, so it won't break too fast. I really hope I don't have any water source above my head. Hey, I see something. Let's check it out. Really? We've already been here. Let's fill it back up. There we go. Surface isn't so far away anymore because I really don't like digging up. See, that's why. Okay. Block this off and I'm going to start digging sideways. Have you seen how fast the lava travels in there? It's just ridiculous. Wait. I thought I saw some lava particles. Okay. Oh my god, it scared me. Those are magma blocks. Okay, there's lava on top of me. Can I secure the ceiling again? Hopefully I can dig up. Seems like it. Okay, all is going. Oh crap, another magma block. Is there something? Okay, nothing. Why are so many magma blocks? Magma blocks will hurt you if you touch them. But the weird thing is, you can sneak over this close. You can sneak on them, so, and then they won't hurt you. Hopefully it's a surface, come on guys. Oops. I wanna get out of here. I hear another guest. Oh. Alright, surface time. Right. Let's make a nice cobblestone wall around here. So I can actually find this place again. Let's write down the coordinates. 0, 39, minus 24. Wait, what? Aha! Okay, who shot me? Let me. I think I'm going to increase my movement distance. Two options. Yep, there he is. I'm not so good in deflecting. I can't even see him. Return to sender. Gas got fireballed by Rubio's Bane. Let's go. I hope you're safe now. Do you have a lunge? Okay, I wrote down the coordinates. Perfect. Let's go. If I had arrows with me, this wouldn't be much of a problem because I can shoot them down. But of course I forgot to take them, or at least to kill some chickens to get some arrows. Sweet. Just gonna take those with me, just for the experience. Ah, oh, come on. What is this, a tennis match? Come on, Ganondorf, bring it on! So guys, this is the end of the series. Rubio's Bane was fireballed by Ghast. I forgot to watch my health. Of course I did. Well, let's see, where did I duck down? Over here. Just gonna spectate for a few minutes to see what special things I could have found. So even with diamond armor, I'm not really very good at surviving in the nether, like I just noticed. I should have watched my health. Yeah, if you go to the nether, go there with the bow and arrow, because deflecting the fireballs is quite hard, especially if you have black spikes. This is good. Yep, gold. Seems like there wasn't anything too special around my mines. Skeletons. It's actually a pretty nice mine. Good diamonds. Underneath the lava source. Okay, what's this? The lava source. So yeah, that was my hardcore survival challenge. I didn't get to defeat any of the bosses. I got quite far with the achievements. But yeah, next time I'll continue with my Crash Landing series. And who knows, I might try again one day. If you guys know any seeds you want me to try, just let me know in the comments down below. If you liked the video or like me dying in the video, press the like button. Every support helps, and yeah, see you guys later.